Hello students, welcome back. I am Rinkesa, a mathematics teacher at Lux School of Science. Okay, today we'll start with the second video lecture of chapter number one, cells. Okay, so let's start with question number four. Yesterday we studied about set builder form, right? Set builder form means property method. Okay, in property method, you have to write down this is listing method converted into property. Okay, so let's start with the first question number one. In that first, it is given A equal to 3, 6, 9, 12. Okay, now so if you will focus here. The first number is 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are 12. Okay? So, we can write it down that the numbers are multiple of 3. But less than 12. So, I can write it down in property method in this way. A equal to x. Such that x is equal to 3n. When I will take n equal to 1, the value is 3 into 1, 3. N equal to 2, 6. N equal to 3, 9. N equal to 4, 12. Okay? So, first thing, n belongs to n. Because I cannot take n equal to 1.5. Okay, if I take n equal to 1.5, then 3 into 1.5 will be 4.5. That's not listed. So first, n belongs to n. So 3 ones are 3, 2s are 3, 3s are 3, 4s are. 3 5s are 15. 15 is not there. Okay, so one more thing. N is less than 5. So all the, you can take all the values of n such that n is a natural number and the value of n must be less than 5. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 threes are 4, 3 fours are 12. Okay? You can also write down x such that x is a multiple of 3. Right? Okay? And x is less than equal to 12. Means on greater than equal to 2. Sorry, greater than equal to 3. Okay? But at present, you can write down this property, okay? Now, second one, B equal to 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. Right? These are the numbers, okay? So see, what kind of relation can you find between 2, 4, 8, 16, 32? Okay, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 2s are 32. But I cannot use here 2n because 2 3s are 6. We are not having 6. But 2, 2 square, 2 cube, 2 raised to 4, 2 raised to 5. So now here I can write it down. B equals to x. Such that x is equal to 2 raised to n. But now you need to specify that which value of n you can take. Again, I will take natural number because the first value will be equal to 1. So start from 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6. No, I can't take n equal to 6 because 2 raised to 6 will be equal to 64. So I can write it down, n is less than 6. I can also write it down in this way, n is less than equal to 5. Both will be correct. If less than 6, which is the largest natural number, less than 6, 5. And n is less than equal to 5 means the largest natural number you can take here is 5. Okay, so this was the second one. The third one, c equal to 5, 25, 125, 625. 25, 125, 625. Okay, It seems similar to question number 2. 5 raised to 1, 5 raised to 2, 5 raised to 3, 5 raised to 4. Here it was 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 2. Here it's 5 raised to 1. So it will be similar, like C equal to X such that X is equal to 5 raised to M. Again, natural number. And which is the largest value of N you can take? 5 raised to 4. So N is less than equal to 4, or I can write down less than 5. Okay, so these are the first three question of question number, sorry, not one, it's question number 4. So just note down these three. Okay, now let's move to the next one. Okay, I will write it down again. It's question number 4 only. Okay, and fourth of question number 4. It is D equal to 2, 4, 6, dot, 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 dot. See, now here there is no AND, right? So greatest number I can't take because there is no AND, right? But smallest is 2. Now see, again 2, 4, 6 means this is the list of even numbers. So I can write it down in this way. Such that X is equal to 2N. Okay? Now, which value of N I can take? I can take, or N belongs to natural number. I can take value of N equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. So there is no upper limit. I can write down N greater than equal to 1. But obviously, natural number starts with 1. So this will be the answer. Okay, I can also write down in such a way that D equal to X such that X is an even natural number. Okay, now let's move to the next, fifth. E equal to 149. E equal to 1, 4, 9, dot, 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 up to 100. So now see here, what relation can you form? 1 square, 2 square, 3 square. So these are the list of, this is 10 square. These are the list of perfect square. Right, so now see what I can write it down. E equal to X such that X is equal to N square. Okay, and what must be the value of N? N belongs to natural number. And which is the largest value? 100. So 10 square is 100. So maximum value I can take N as 10. So N is less than equal to 10. Okay, now see, if you miss this one, then you will be wrong. Reason, when you, if you are not writing this, that means you can take any value of N less than equal to 10. You can take N equal to 1.5. So it's 1.5 square. You can take it as 2.5. So 2.5 square will be 6.25, right? So remember, it is necessary to write down n belongs to the natural number. Okay, you might have studied about this n natural number, z integers means it will also have a negative value, and zero, q rational number, and r real number. Okay, these were the four criteria, and if you subtract q from r, you will get irrational number. Clear? Till this you are studying in standard 10. Okay, you will be studying one more thing in standard 11, that is complex number. Okay, or you can say imaginary number. That we will see later on. At present, copy down fourth and fifth of question number four. Now let's move to the next one. The next is question number five. List all the elements of the following set. Question number four, we were writing in the property method. Okay, Brewster one. Now we are using the listing method. Means the property is given and we have to list it down. Okay, so first A equal to x such that x is an integer and minus 1 by 2 less than x less than 9 by 2. Okay. Question 5 first. Now see, my x is greater than minus 1 by 2 and less than 9 by 2. Minus 1 by 2 means minus 0.5. And less than 9 by 2 means 4.5. And remember, we have to take only the integer value. Okay, what are integers? Like minus 7, minus 8, minus 2, minus 9, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. These are all the integers. Okay, that doesn't have the value of decimal point. Right? So let's say the integer, okay, greater than 0.5, just greater than 0.5, that will be equal to 0, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. No, 5 will be greater than 4.5, but we require less than 4.5. So this is our answer. Okay, clear? Let's move to the next one. Second, x such that x is an odd natural number. It's very simple. Natural number begins with 1, 2 is an even number, so 3, 5, 7, and so on. There is no end, right? It's not given that it's less than or like that. So, and so on, okay? Let's move to the third one. X such that x is an integer and x square is less than or equal to 5. Okay, so now see, when I take x equal to minus 3, then x square, or let's write down x square. Okay, when I take 0, it's 0. Is x square less than 4? Yes. When I take 1, x square is 1. When I take 2, x square is 4. When I take 3, x square is 9. No, I want x square less than 4. Now on this side, minus 1 square 1, minus 2 square 4, minus 3 square 9, no, right? So this is my range, okay? Now remember, you don't have to take the value of x square, it's x, see, d, sorry, it's here, is x. So you have to put down the value of x, not x square, but you have to take such value of x, so that x square will be less than or equal to 4. So here c will be equal to minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, and 2. Okay? Clear? So note down first, second, and third of question number 5. Then we'll move forward. Okay, now let's move to the next one. That is question number fourth of question number five. D equal to X such that X is a letter in the word lawyer. So it's very simple. What was the set? Elements represented in a bracket separated by comma. So first L comma O comma Y comma A comma L. No, we have already written it. So no need to repeat that element. So this will be equal to L comma O comma Y comma A. You can write it down in any order. You can also write it down like A comma Y comma O comma L. Okay. Next, fifth. Okay. X such that X is a month of a year not having 31 days. Now, month of a year, January, February, March, April, December. But which month you have to select which are not having 31 days? So, E will be January, that is having 31 days. So, February, March, 31 days, April, May, 31 days, June. July 31 days, August 31 days, September. October 31 days, November. Okay, so these are the months which are not having 31 days. Sometimes students make mistake, like 12 months, 6 months with not 31 days and 6 months with 31 days. So they are trying to find the 6th. Okay, but July and August, both are the consecutive months which are in 31 days. Everyone knows that. So this was about the fifth of fifth. Next, sixth. X such that X is a consonant of English alphabet which precedes K. Precedes means before. All the alphabet that are before K, but it must be consonant. Okay. So F, this will be equal to A is a vowel, A is a vowel. So I cannot write down B, C, D is again a vowel, F, G, H, I is a vowel, J, and K. So I don't have to take K because it precedes K. So these are the alphabets which precedes K and which are consonants. Okay, so note down 4th, 5th and 6th of question number 5. Now let's go to the next one. The next is match each of the set on the left in the rooster form, okay, with the same set on the right described in set builder form. So this is a rooster form, set builder form, and you have to match it. Okay, so let's start. The first is 1, 2, 3, 6. Let's see. Prime number and divisor of 6. Yes, divisor of 6 because these are the factors of 6. Right? But there is one more thing, prime number. 6 is not a prime number. Okay, only 2 and 3 are prime number. Right? So we will not match it with A. Odd number? No, it's 6. 6 is not odd. Natural number? Yes. And divisor of 6? Yes. All these are natural number and all these are divisor of 6. So 1, we will match it to C. Okay. Second, 2 and 3. Yes. Now these both are prime number as well as divisor of 6. So 2a. M-A-B-H-E-I-G-S. Now we do our remaining odd. These are not the numbers. So letter of the word mathematics. 3D. And obviously 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So all these are odd number. So this will be equal to B. 4B. Okay? So just note down question number 6. Okay, students, so here we completed exercise 1.1. Okay, so students, that's it for today. Thank you.